1, 2, 3, 4. Ten suppliers. The amount is $7,000. Now we have our supplies from both Germany and Poland. $3,000, and we have $5,200. Next, we have our suppliers from both Norway and China and Peru. Choose First we have $4,000, and we have also $2,000 for payroll. We have $3,000 paid. Three, four, five, six, seven suppliers from the UK. This one is $6,000, 200. of the amount of $7,400.